Hello and welcome to this video on creating custom audio controller using toggle button. The controller is designed in Articulate Storyline 2. First, we need to create a variable. Click on X sign and create variable as follows. I have named it as mute toggle. Next, we need to insert a SWF file for flash version in the master slide. Insert mutetoggler.swf file. Next, create triggers as follows. Create trigger to change the icon underscore audio state to normal when timeline starts. If mute toggle is equals to false. Create trigger to change the icon underscore audio state to selected when timeline starts. If mute toggle is equals to true. Now adjust the mute toggle variable as shown on screen. Then create trigger to execute JavaScript. In the script box, paste the code which you can find in our reference link provided in the video description. Now, exit from the master slide and publish the course. Launch the course and there you go. You can mute or unmute the sound by clicking volume button. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit us at www.swifteelearningservices.com. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos.